Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing fine. Yesterday in our class, we finished our sixth chapter completely. Hope you all did that work. Okay, you even wrote the question answers and you even did the reader part also. And I hope you finished this last class homework. Did you find the homes of these animals? Yes, I think you have found it. So now today we'll start our seventh chapter. Okay, so here in this chapter, it's a story of a little girl who by accidentally broke her doll. ये एक ऐसी लड़की की स्टोरी है जिसने अपनी डॉल तोड़ दी है. ओके, शी वॉज वेरी लविंग विद दैट डॉल. वो डॉल से बहुत प्यार करती थी एंड शी हैज स्टिच्ड अ ड्रेस फॉर हर डॉल. लेकिन तब खेलते तब एक्सीडेंटली वो डॉल का ब्रोक हो गई डॉल. ओके, वो डॉल टूट गई. सो शी स्टार्टेड क्राइंग. वो जब रो रही थी, उसकी मम्मा ने बोला कि डोंट नीड टू वरी, विल बाई अ न्यू डॉल फॉर यू. हम आपके लिए एक न्यू डॉल परचेज कर देते हैं. ओके, सो दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ दिस लेसन. बट वॉट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस, आफ्टर आई रीड द लाइन्स यू हैव टू फॉलो मी. आपको क्या करना है, मेरे साथ साथ में रीडिंग करनी है आपको. ओके, फाइन. सो नाउ गेट रेडी विद योर रीडर्स एट पेज नंबर 41. ओके गेट, सो हियर our lesson is Alicia's doll. Okay, so here, once there was a little girl, her name was Alicia. Alicia had a very nice doll. Okay, the doll's eyes opened and shut. Alicia had made a pink dress for her doll. So kya, what's the story here? There was a little girl, her name was Alicia, और उनके पास क्या थी, एक वेरी नाइस डॉल थी, अ ब्यूटिफुल डॉल. एंड वो क्या थी डॉल, हर आइज ओपन एंड शट. ओके, वो डॉल के आइज क्या होते थे, ओपन होते थे एंड शट होते थे. देन Alicia मेड अ पिंक ड्रेस फॉर हर डॉल. Alicia ने क्या किया, डॉल के लिए एक पिंक ड्रेस बनवाया. वन डे when Alicia was playing, her doll fell on the floor and broke. Alicia was very sad. She cried for her doll. तो one day क्या हुआ, when Alicia was playing, her doll fell and broke. Alicia जब खेल रही थी, उनकी doll नीचे गिर गई and broke हो गई. Alicia was very sad. She cried for her doll. So mostly जब हमारी भी चीज़ कोई टूट जाती है, तो we become very sad and we cry, है ना. Same way Alicia was also crying. Her mother said, "Dear Alicia, it is really sad, but don't cry. We will save up money and buy a new doll." तो उनकी मम्मा ने क्या बोला, "Dear Alicia, don't worry. Okay, it is really sad, but don't cry. We will save up money and buy a new doll." उनकी मम्मा ने बोला कि don't cry, we will save up money. What she is saying? मम्मा is saying कि हम मनी सेव करते हैं, न्यू डॉल और एक एक परचेज करते हैं. But Alicia said, "Mom, I love this doll. The new doll will not be so nice." Okay, Alicia ने क्या बोला, "But Mom, I love this doll. मुझे ये doll बहुत पसंद थी. New वाली doll शायद इतनी beautiful नहीं हो." Her mother said, "My dear, I am sure you will love the new doll too." So her mother said, "के dear, I know के जब हम new doll purchase करेंगे, आपको new doll भी बहुत पसंद आएगी." So they saved up money for many days. One day they went to the market and got a new doll from a shop. So what they did, the mother and Alicia, they saved up money. क्या करें, new doll purchase करने के लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ता है, we have to save money. Okay, तो उन्होंने money save की and they went to the market and purchased a new doll. The new doll was also very nice. It had long hair and a blue dress. It also opened and shut its eyes. It looked the same as the old one. So they brought a new doll. वहाँ market में क्या करे वो, they purchased a new doll and it was like the same old one. जैसी Alicia की old doll थी, ये doll भी बिल्कुल same थी. It also opened and shut his eyes. Means ये doll भी इनकी Alicia की old doll की तरह eyes open and shut करती थी. And it had a long hairs and न्यू ब्लू ड्रेस. सो वॉट वॉज द फीचर्स ऑफ द डॉल, डॉल के बहुत लॉन्ग हेयर्स थे एंड उसका ड्रेस कलर क्या था, ब्लू था. Alicia की पुरानी वाली ड्रेस का कलर क्या था, इट वॉज पिंक इन कलर. इट ऑल्सो ओपन एंड शट इज आइज. एंड दिस डॉल, न्यू डॉल का ड्रेस कलर क्या था, इट हैड ब्लू कलर ड्रेस विद लॉन्ग हेयर्स and it also opened and shut his eyes. Okay, now turn your page. Alicia was very happy to have a new doll, but she loved her old doll so much that she did not throw it away. She had now two lovely dolls. So Alicia was very happy with the new doll. Okay, new doll jab Alicia purchase kare, she was very happy. But unko old doll bhi itni pasand thi ki she did not throw it away. Unhone use dustbin mein nahi dala. She now had two lovely dolls. Abhi kya the Alicia ke paas? She was having two dolls, one the old one and one the new one, isn't it? So old one ka color dress color kya tha? It was pink color dress and it opened and shut his eyes. And new doll ka kya tha? It had long hair with the blue dress and she opened her and closed her eyes. Okay kids, I hope you enjoyed this. And what did you learn from this lesson? That we should not cry when any of our toys are broken. We should just save up money and purchase some new toys. Okay kids, and we should not throw away the old doll, old things. We should either give it to some other poor people or just mend it and keep it with ourselves. Okay kids, I hope you will do the reading along with your parents at the home. So till we meet our next class, do the reading. So stay home, stay safe, and don't trouble your parents.